characters' motivations make any sense.
Yeah, and it's brilliant because it's like soft core that you get to read for the glorification of Christ.
Yeah, exactly.
And you have to learn it because you have to learn about the American, the youth.
All this prurient stuff is fine because like you're saying that it's bad.
Yes. So he describes how they recruit, and he says, and that was the way it was done.
Okay.
That method was duplicated hundreds of times.
What the fuck are you doing,
the
bro?
Following months by myself and my cohorts.
What the fuck are you doing?
Different chicks.
Okay, so this is like networked human trafficking.
You hit my car. I'll come out and kick your fucking ass, dude. I am gonna beat your fucking ass up. Dude, hold up. Jesus H. Christ, man. Okay.
What are you doing? No, you gotta back up!
I don't know, man.
Your car is nice and clean and everything.
I know, man. Thanks a million for your help. I really appreciate it.
Go ahead.